Yep.
So,
definitely a pretty fast-paced match. Lots of lasers, hexagons.
Yep.
The works.
I definitely do prefer the white Falco over the green, but that's just the way I think.
We can agree with that. Yeah. And on Yoshi's too, people are just gonna die left and right. Wait, what just... Hang on, what? The green one was the one off stage, right?
No, I don't think so. I think he may have wanted to dare. But, just ended up right on the ledge again, but... I don't know, I could've been wrong.
Yeah.
That was pretty quick though.
Anyway, so one star off each of them. Lots of... Lots of shines.
Same that platform.
Both of them are just kind of dancing around at this point. Nice shield pressure from Cheese Wizard.
Oh,
good DI on that. If he'd been holding the other way, it's just bad. Didn't really save him for too long, though. Also, shoutouts to 20XX for the DK wrap.
Yeah.
Randall saves. Randall saves Magnum and
wow.
Kills Cheese.
Yep.
Oh! Good coverage by Cheese, yeah. Definitely got that read.
He definitely needed that too. Been a lot of cover. Especially with the way Magnum played.
Oh yeah. Magnum is definitely one of our best players. Cheese Wizard, while he's on his way up,
right,
overcoming this is going to be pretty difficult. He's been doing really well so far, though, outside of a few SDs. Oh, wall jump into...
Yeah, stylish there.
Yeah. Yep. With that, Magnum Dragon takes it. A 69% 2-stock. And
something went back.
Went right back.
Zero. Wow.
Fitting for this match.
Right.
I guess the pace of it, anyways.
Finally getting it off.
I'm going to assume that was a tower. I don't know. I mean, that is a move.
Playing really well. Very fast pace.
I like how any time that they're not right next to each other, there's just lasers flying at them. Pressure never lets them. That's unfortunate.
Yeah. She's
gonna
have to
back somehow. Magnum is at 5%. I'm really surprised if like anything goes. Fair? I rarely see Fairy used on purpose, but that one, it looked like a
bird. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know if that was the intentional
or the main one. Okay, so Magnum SD, the Cheese Wizard almost followed it.
Right.
Unfortunately, Magnum's bait did not work.
Dang.
Steal the jump with the laser, doesn't quite convert it, but almost
like Magnum's really comfortable with this matchup.
Yeah.
Falcon Minnows or Falcons.
Not sure. I mean, he does love Fox, but he's always worth playing Falco. And Saucy plays Falco. These two players play each other all the time outside of tournament.
Wow.
I'm pretty sure.
We're pretty familiar with
how
each other play.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Alright, it's right back to even. Barely any percent difference, especially now. It's a throw. I feel like Falco doesn't actually have very good throws. But I'm not sure if it's...
Other than the down,
yeah. I guess he doesn't get, like, guaranteed stuff off his throws.
Right.
Yeah, and Magnum, or sorry, Cheeseman's got the soft hit of back air there. Otherwise, I think that might have killed that close to the ledge on Yoshi's. Being in a tech chase situation against Falco is just terrible.
Against anyone, yeah.
That's pretty good for Falco.
Well, yes.
Just outspaced the up smash. Punishes the down air. Definitely good stuff. something quick. Yeah.
Or it's mass back or anything.
But Magnum will get it instead. Daring him out of...